I might add, has some health problems right now. He could not attend, but would love nothing more than to be with you. He sends his love. A member since 2007, Mom has been an active member, and she has took guidance from her mentor. Rest in peace, Pastor President Marie Williams. Miss you. She has worked her way up the chairs, watching, learning, and so more and more each year. Till bam, 17 years later, here we are. The organization is now running through her veins and is now a very confident part of Senior Vice President. She's always strived to use her many talents to serve our veterans and their families, the community, and as far as that goes, her family. She's a go-getter, an innovator, and definitely not a procrastinator like me. And I am. As soon as the task, issue, problem arises, she gets right to work. I think it's a sickness sometimes. But what she can do for this organization with her determination and vision, the sky is the limit. I'm extremely proud of my mom and her commitment to our veterans and organization. Truly blessed to talk to my mom, and I know that she will do an awesome job preparing, communicating, and working diligently with her VFW, her wonderful team of chairmen, line officers, and all of the auxiliary members as we champion for our veterans this year, which is what we do best. At this time, along with the members of Cindy's Auxiliary 9272, District 9, we are honored to place in nomination the name of Cindy Desco for the Office of Department President 2022-2023. We ask for your consideration, your support, but most importantly, your vote. Let's make this happen. Thank you, everyone. I love you, Mom. God bless you.
Are you ready to nominations? So here you have someone who goes in at 18, 19, 20, spends 10 years, and they become really good at really complicated things. But when they leave, as they exit, no one takes the time to say, hey, you know, the skills you've acquired in the real world, like I know you didn't sit in the classroom for 4 years and get lectured by someone who's never actually done it themselves, but the skills you acquired in the military are valuable in the private sector, and we want to connect you with science, technology, engineering, and math industries, like aerospace, you name it, the defense industry, whatever it might be. And so we were able to pass a bill in the Democratic Congress with the Democratic president that now requires that when veterans...
Called him Sandy Kane. Few folks even knew his name. But a hero, yes, was he. Left a boy, came back a man. Still many just don't understand about the reasons we are free. Can't forget the look in his eyes or the tears he cried as he said these words to me. All gave some, some gave all, some stood through for the red, white, and blue. Some had to fall. And if you ever think of me, think of all your liberties and recall. Some gave all. Sandy Kane is no longer here, but his words are also clear as they echo throughout our land. For all his friends who gave us all, who stood the ground and took the fall to help their fellow man. Love your country and live with pride. And don't forget those who died. America, can't you see? all gave some, and some gave all, and some stood through for the red, white, and blue, and some had to fall. And if you ever think of me, think of all your liberties and recall.